What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. Now we have more and more videos stored on our phone than ever before, such as those we record with our family, download from the internet, and so on. Over time, we could delete some of them accidentally. In this tutorial, I'd like to show you how to get them back even when you emptied them from the trash. So, let's get started. The tool we are going to use is Ultata for Android. You can find the app version in Google Play Store. Go ahead and install it. When launching it for the first time, make sure to allow it access to your data and agree to the terms and conditions. And then, here we go. You can recover photos, videos, audios, documents, and WhatsApp data in the app. To recover videos, tap the video section. And boom, there they are. This is fast. Let's make a selection, and then tap the Save button to recover. It'll save them to the old data folder. We can move them to anywhere we want. To recover other files like photos or audios is also fairly easy. All it takes is a simple touch. Just like that. If the data you are looking for has not been found, you might want to try the desktop version for higher success rate. So we install and open it up on our computer. Then plug the phone in, tap Allow on the device when prompted, and then go to the Recover Lost Data section. This gives us options to recover file from the default apps. We can select videos or all the data types, and then hit Start to proceed. Like before, we tap Allow on the device when prompted. As the progress bar moving forward, you'll see more data showing up here. You can pause it when you got what you need, and then you can recover them to your computer. To move them back to the phone, copy them and then paste them to the SD card or internal storage. As you can see, the videos are showing up on the device. So guys, this is how you can recover lost videos from your Android phone. Thank you so much for watching. Have a nice day. See you.